Hello everyone, I Garima Sikri, PRT from Technia International School, is going to deliver a lecture on plants around us. There are various parts of plants like leaves, flower, fruits, stem and roots. Leaves are known as the kitchen of the plants, whereas flowers produces fruits and fruits are the storehouse of the plant. On the other hand, stems provide support to the plant and roots bind the plant from the soil. There are different uses of plants, like it provides us oxygen to live, it provides us various useful things like medicines, woods, etc. There are different types of plants like trees, shrubs, herbs, climber, creeper, etc. Trees, example, apple tree, banyan tree, etc. Herbs like coriander, mint, etc. Shrubs like rose plant, cotton plant, etc. Climber like money plant, pea plant, etc. Creeper like pumpkin, muskmelon, etc. Climber. What is climber? Climber have weak stems. They need support like money plant. It needs support to grow. Creepers have weak stem, so they grow near the ground like muskmelon, pumpkin, etc. Whereas herbs have green and soft stem like coriander, mint, etc. We use them in our vegetables also. Shrubs, on the other hand, have many branches and they grow near the ground like cotton plant, rose plant, etc. So let us know about the food for plants. How plants make their food? How they eat their food? Plants make their food in the leaves, in the kitchen of the plant. Plants uses sunlight, air and water to make their food. The food that is not used is stored in the plants, in the parts of the plants like seeds, fruits, etc. So I hope that you have understood the topic plants around us. Thank you very much.